can see there's the characteristic glow of sodium here. And many students using the spectroscope have taken notice of the double yellow bands that show up when doing spectroscopy on the plate.
What if we put like a banana in it?